Night before, Turks were gonna kill the Armenians. I woke up middle of the night. I heard all Armenians hollering in Turkish language, "Allah, Allah, neredesin? Niçin bizi kurtarmıyorsun? Allah diyen yavlarıyor, ağlayanların hali çok fena." This is in English, I'll explain. They were asking God, "Where are you, God? Why are we punishing so much this way? Why don't you save us, dear God?" So this is something that happened I could never forget. Next day, caravan took us over where they were going to be killed, which I had no idea myself as a kid. There, before they killed my father, I was listening what was going on. He bribed the caravan man with money for him to go and get some water. I had no idea what was going to be, but still, I saw him gathered many Armenians, men only, and dug up a little dirt from the ground, gave them the communion before they gave their souls back to God. Let's put it that way.